My name is Jantine van Brugge. I'm a florist, a flower lover, and I'm going to make this design for you today. For the base, I used a styrofoam shape, like a bridge. And with a screwdriver, I poked holes in it and put some tubes in it. These leaves are called stachys leaves, and these are freeze-dried, so they won't die, they won't change color. I use Oasis cold glue. Cold glue always has to dry a little. So you can fill up the tubes with some water, not completely full. So for beginning, I'm going to use the Sandersonia. The shape is like a fan. I love Craspedia, also known as drumsticks. Then I'm going to use this beautiful Gerbera from Holstein. And then I have beautiful mixed Solomio carnations. This is it. This is the final design. As you can see, it's a big design, and I hope you can find some inspiration from it. And I'd like to thank you for watching. Bye.